What the fuck?
That's not what I meant. The youngest parents in the world. But how young is actually young? Do they mean 16? Or are they gonna go down to 10 years old? 5 years old? We don't know, but we're gonna find out. These parents may be so young that they were literally just born and then gave birth to someone else. That sounds terrible. I really hope that didn't happen.
To a baby boy on May 14th, 1939.
This was in the 1930s? 5 and a half? Yo, I was joking when I was talking about the 2-year-old that's gonna give birth to a newborn. I didn't even know what a boner was when I was 5 and a half years old. What happened? How is this possible? You're not fertile when you're 5 and a half.
1939. Her parents initially took her to the doctor because they saw a growth in her abdomen and thought she had a tumor. Instead, the doctors told the parents that Lena was 7 months pregnant. Her father was originally arrested under suspicion of assault, but was later released due to lack of evidence. The baby's father was never identified.
They thought it was the father that raped his own daughter at 5 and a half years. Wow.
It's water, but it's actually underwater. Naked all day, why don't you look at the beach? That doesn't make any sense. I want to listen to you, but these headphones are fucking useless. Mute naked girl on the beach. Seems so just like the ring on it. I don't respect the speed, and I will tell you it's a bit alive. Underwater, fire. Turn up the left.
What's for dinner tonight?
We're having meatloaf tonight.
Meatloaf again?
When you finish school and you get a job and you're making your own money and paying your own bills in your own house, that's when you get to decide what's for dinner.
They're all the same, Josh. They're all the same people.
Where are you going?